I come home late at night with my boots in my hands, stumble in the back door, being quiet as I can, and I know she's